Alright, everybody, we are back with another episode of Outriders. Today we are going to push to the forest and see what all that has to do for us, okay? Just so you guys know, I did the side missions, the three side missions for that area. Well, I didn't record it, but it's whatever. There really didn't give me too much cool stuff anyways. Just a little bit of outfit change, kind of. I do like this, so I kept that on. There is something I could have done that was a little bit stronger, but it doesn't matter. I can just upgrade it and make it just as equal. So, without any more bullshitting, let's get into the game. Alright. Let's go talk to Jakub and continue to Dead Rock Pass. What the fuck that is? Shut up. Alright, brother. Let's go.
You're just gonna make it worse.
No, I got it.
So we've got problems. Insurgents have taken the quarry, and the only road headed east has been mine. There's no way through unless we talk to Corrigan. He's the Grand Marshal up in Trenchtown, and he is not known for being generous to strangers. Fortunately, I told that charming young lady out there that we were headed east. Now,
don't tell people where we're going.
Right, I wouldn't normally, but it turns out she's Corrigan's associate. She'll give us an intro if we help her drive up a package.
What kind of package?
Try anything, Narly, and your short pathetic life is over.
And over shields over, sweetheart.
You? Who are you?
Sharma?
I go to the end of the fucking world, and you're still in my fucking face?
Go drown in your bottle. Asshole.
Why am I not surprised to see you in chains again?
That girl. Is she a friend of yours?
Someone from a long time ago.
Any reason she hates your guts so much?
Medley.
Let's go. Buckle up. We're moving out.
Oh, Rider. And so, you gather your flock.
Open the gate.
This chick, Bailey, as she said, there's bandits on the road.
Don't worry, Jakub. I'll go first and clear the way. Stay behind me.
Sure thing, boss. Always happy to let you be the bullet sponge.
We're in a goddamn train. Or truck, I mean. Why do I have to go ahead? Good bodies everywhere. Weird symbol on the rock. And now we're gonna get a fight.
There, in front.
Fuck me. Why did that not work?
Hey,
Nasty headshot. That's good. Done. Good. Asshole, what are you doing? Anybody else? Nope, I guess there's somebody else. Run up on me like that. What's wrong with you? You see that move? Moving up. What was that? Hit me? Oh, you. What are they doing? Oh, geez. Ah, my aim is shit. Ah, what are you doing? I'm on fire. Don't go in there. Oh god, dude. Missed ammo somewhere. Give me that for sure. These guys have way better aim than I do.
They won't be trying that stunt again.
Get out of the way, rocks.
Those were only scouts. If they haven't delivered others to our presence, scouts. All that noise you made have.
They dubbed this my tunnel. The Tunnel of Valky. Ooh, what is this?
Hehehe.
Alright. Come on. Gotta die, dude. Give it a break, dude. Don't lose your head, dick. Chill out. Chill out. I knew there'd be something up here somewhere.
Zahidi, about this Corrigan, what can I expect?
He's the Grand Marshal of Trenchtown and the quarry out east. If we want to reach the forest, we need to go through him.
About that forest. You know my unit was in there? Half of them were vomiting up black sludge.
Yes, but don't worry. I think I have a plan.
Oh, good. He's got a plan. Hey, Chuck. Let me get this for you. Guys, you couldn't drive right through it, you motherfucker. Meet the Grand Marshal.
Shit. Tried so hard to never see this place again.
Hey, keep your trap shut.
Where do I find this Corrigan?
The big bunker. I'll let him know you're coming, though your kind's pretty hard to miss.
Do I look like a altered that much? I don't think I do.
I realize I'm not even noticing bombs and missiles going on before. You even start to miss them, and they stop to reload them.
Where is he?
So, this is Gutman's new altar. She sent you to intimidate me?
Aren't you both on the same side?
Today?
I just need passage through your minefield. I don't want to waste my time.
You're prisoner. What did you do?
My fortune teller predicted victory. And my men walked into an ambush.
I told you what you wanted to hear.
I can't force the fucking visions! I've told you
sick of your bullshit! We fight tomorrow with no altar at our side.
You've got serious issues.
You have an altar right here. You will fight with his men tomorrow, yeah? Just let the girl go.
I don't have time for this. Who the hell is she to you?
She's like some kind of daughter to me.
Oh, hold on. You had a daughter?
Nah. Maybe more like I was screwing her mom for a couple of years, or maybe her aunt. Facts are blurry.
I like this arrangement very much. They want the passage east and the witch. Fine.
Who is she?
You would take Seth's place in battle?
Wait.
Who the fuck is Seth?
Seth is here.
Oh, wait, Seth.
The Great Altered was last seen out in the wreckage zone, hunting one of your kind.
Then I'll go find him.
You do that. The assault's tomorrow at dawn. If I'm to give up my oracle, I expect to see one of you back here. Or our deal is...
Yeah, you tell him.
Thank you.
Leave the truck again, and I'll weld you to the wheel.
My altered friend! So, you decided to follow Seth into the ruins of the old industrial zone. I used to be in charge of that place.
And? You want to back or something?
All the way back to the truck.
Back in the day, it was the heart of our industry. Right up until the anomaly fried all our tech. Then that engine exploded in our faces and irradiated the area for good measure. It was mayhem. I dragged those people out of there. I saved them. I created this town. I could use an accomplice. Think about it.
There's nothing to think about.
All right. Now where? Let's go in the hole. Eventually. What is that over there? What's in here? Water spring. Oh shit. I didn't mean to do that. Get behind cover! Shit. Got him, Coach. They weren't ready for that. What the fuck is shooting me? still would love to have grenades, dude. Perfect. Poke your head out, I dare you. Like that? What's wrong with you? What are you doing? Ow, come on, I wasn't even in that fire. Oh, they're spraying this gun, dude. Let's go get this nerd up here. He's bothering the hell out of me. Fuck, there's a lot of dudes. What are you doing? Oh, is he a body? Shit. are you doing? Where'd your altar go? What are you guys doing down there? Motherfucker.
Seems this zone hasn't been entirely abandoned.
The area is still heavily irradiated, but that doesn't stop scavengers or insurgents from roaming around and digging up whatever scrap they can find.
My spot too. Alright.
I'll give you carnage.
Who said that? Oh, there you are. Yep. Stop!
Target designated.
Another one? Come on. Oh shit. Snipers, dude. Big guy. Big guy. Where are you running out to? I didn't know you were coming. Stay indoors, leave me alone. Shiny blue line going up there. I'm sure that means something. Gotta go a whole rank to use my damn new pistol. Oh, Jesus. Goddamn crew! Stop shooting!
What'd you do to her?
Nothing. Never asked to be any kind of death. Last thing I want.
Gotta do Chaha.
Jakob, wait.
Ooh, fire.
There's something else.
Wait a minute.
I've seen her before.
I want to do something.
What? Where?
I had a vision when I was in cryo.
Cool. You two with the shit.
Chilling next to the fire.
Give me a break.
Right. Let's go. And this is Alki's land again. I can only show you so much. What is that bomb? apparently me. Shit. Die. Damn, spitters. Did he hit me? He did hit me. Hit me, I'll hit you back. Fucking asshole. Where am I aim? Oh yeah, he's much stronger. What the hell did he just put on? Oh shit. Ow! That's not fair. Where are you going? Oh, that's cool. That's pretty neat. Ah. Death has been through
what
here.
The hell happened here?
Down on the rocks.
Well, fuck me.
Jakob! Seth dead.
What? How? He's never been defeated.
You see, they call him Moloch.
Jakob, there's another altered out here. Someone more powerful than Seth.
Well, that's just fucking awesome.
That dude was pretty powerful. There it is.
Corrigan, Seth is dead.
Impossible. You're lying.
I saw him.
Jesus.
He's charcoal.
We've already mobilized to the front. Time you made me good on our deal.
Alright, where are we going?
Hey, Altered, it's Marshall Bailey. Get to the front line. The assault is about to begin.
Hey, shit.
Why are you so interested in the little witch?
I could care less about her. I'm just helping an old friend.
You're altered. Why would you do anything for peons?
The peons and I are in this together.
This way.
All that power wasted on an idiot like you.
Shut up, bitch. I don't like her. Where are we going? Okay. Tough guys. Don't worry. I'll win this war for you. Don't do anything. Just stay in the trenches. No, you should stay here. I told you, I got this. Don't worry about it, guys. What the fuck? Is this World War II? Look, guys.
Today,
is our Independence Day.
We shall see victory! A great new altar fights at our side. Together, we shall fuck them up!
Good speech. Good speech. Now he gone. That scene. Are they? Hey, can we go through the door? We can. Fuck off! That dude just got his ass whooped. Look at that. Oh, it's good, so weak now. It didn't used to be this weak. Oh, down here. Are you laying on the ground? I see ammo. Oh, I knew I did. Gather around and tap three. hiding right- Where are you doing? Where are you hiding? Why would you jump up there? Fuck off, sniper. Where's he at? Need it. What's wrong with you?
Go!
Move! Move!
Oh. There all these assholes are. Where the fuck you guys been?
Sergeant's ass.
Give me that. What is it anyway?
That's from the old world. Oh, you wouldn't understand. You can't even fucking read.
Sorry, Grandma. It's not a fucking life.
Hey! My grandma was a general.
Shut the fuck up, man. You know your grandma.
Yeah! Can you see that?
Why did everything catch on fire? Probably not good.
Moloch.
It's Moloch.
A new altered. You've come to finish what Seth failed to do.
My fight's not with you.
Oh, it is now. You fight with them. That means you die with them.
That is not fair, dude. Am I, like, permanently on fire? Uh-oh. You didn't like that shit, did you? Ow! Nope. 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 Well, shit, that's a fire spot. Nope. Nope. I'm stuck in a tree. We're done, bitch. Almost out of ammo. At least for this gun. No! Shit!
Saving your life?
How'd you save my life?
I knew my fortune teller was gold. She saw exactly where you were buried.
I'm done. You said it.
A deal's a deal. You're free to go.
Shit prophecies can be someone else's problem.
The assault. Tell me this pounding headache was worth it.
The news is good. Of course, it was a bloodbath. But while you were entertaining that abomination, we took back the front.
Oh, good.
Are you sure I can't entice you to stay? Life is good around here for the Altered. Glory of battle. Women, men, worshippers at your feet.
Thanks. Somewhere I gotta be.
East? Quarry's overrun. Past that's the edge of the world. What does Gutman have you looking for?
Passage through the minefield. That was our deal.
Marshal Bailey knows the way. She'll see your convoy through.
What? No fucking way! Guide us over radio, draw a map. We are not taking her.
We? I never said you were coming.
I'd say you always had a home here, Altered. But I don't think you'll be coming back alive.
Would you piss off? I don't need anyone else to babysit.
I can take care of myself.
Not where we're going.
Hey, just wait!
It ain't over till it's over.
Jaina!
What was that?
It's how I know I'm supposed to go with you. The anomaly fucked me up too. But I only get the visions. Always horrible visions all my life. Except one. One that's beautiful. It's this planet.
but it's lush. And it's green. It's in the future. And there's always someone there with me.
Who is it?
I can never see the face, but the voice. It's you.
I knew it.
Whatever it is you're doing, I know it's gonna work. Because in the end, we're in that meadow together.
Come on, then. All right. And that, my friends, will be the episode. Did a lot of shit. Traveled a whole bunch. Fought to take a battlefield back. Pretty much got our asses handed to us. Saw Seth flame to a wall, and then fought the big dude, Mach. And kind of whooped his ass. So, alright. Until next time, we'll pick up right back here, or actually we'll probably pick up over by the car. But, as always, please like, subscribe, and I hope you enjoyed. Later.